In the near future, people will enjoy undisturbed access to high-quality data and voice services. Smart homes will make our everyday lives easier, and we will travel in autonomous cars, all thanks to intelligent self-optimizing networks, or SON. Until now, tools for SON only optimized the last mile of the radio access network. Without intelligent networks, a signal from a car that got stuck for a microsecond between other network queries was an accident waiting to happen. Fortunately, network delays, information loss, and low capacity are issues that can now be solved easily. This is thanks to two other innovative network technologies, SDN, software-defined networks, and NFV, network function virtualization. But how can SON and SDN and NFV be used together? By providing support for software-defined and virtual network technologies in the Comarch OSS, SON can implement algorithms to optimize the entire network, from the access to the core. While SON is the brain, OSS constantly delivers information about the network, signaling, for example, where the traffic should be reduced. Based on that information, SON decides how to reorganize the network traffic by using SDN and NFV. The OSS will then take action and orchestrate the deployment of new virtual functions while reconfiguring the network through software. If one of the network components or links fails for any reason, SON will reorganize the application flows so that they stay uninterrupted. Networks can now reconfigure the paths and services for each of the applications in order to optimize resource usage. That way, you can upload the newest software releases and improve key network indicators so every function can be modified without human interaction. And this is how you help to move SON past its limits and truly move to digital. Comarch OSS, with full support for SDN and NFV and SON, will help you get there.